happens now.
Hey guys, today we're playing some Black Ops 3 campaign. I'm sorry that I sound a little sick. I haven't been recording because I'm sick a little bit. So we're playing some Black Ops 3. I already got done with the second mission. I'm gonna do this one. The third mission. Not the third mission. No, but yeah, the second or third mission. Oh, yeah. There's the guy that was in the pit.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
Remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. That takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
What the frick?
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's going to feel any less
real. Just a simulation.
Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Check your fire. Civilians are not targets. I still have line of sight.
Like the guy from,
our boy's hacking the ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories and your subconscious. We could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a bug coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Hmm. But you just learned through your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you had a wonderful day.
ZSF finally tracked.